just across from that bar over there.
Thanks. In this alleyway across from the bar down there. Okay, so down here, I'm guessing.
Ugh. Hey, what's wrong?
Are you Tin Can Bill?
Take a walk, pal.
It's not this alleyway, right? Nope, that's got a truck. She said just across from the bar. Well, there's the last round, so... Which alleyway was she on about? Because that was the alleyway across from the bar. Yeah, it must have been that alleyway. Can't even talk to the CDC guys. It's gotta be one of these guys. Is it you? No, you, no, you, no. Yeah, there's nobody here. Except this dude. Oh, it's another crab nipple guy. Great. Does she mean in here, maybe? Oh, hello. Oh, shit. Don't seem good.
Did you see it?
How could I not? Yeah, the headless corpse is kind of hard to miss.
He done tore him up, right in two, ripped him apart like a rag doll.
Tell me what you saw.
These two guys, the dead guy and another,
the dead guy. Oh, okay.
I've been living here, so I hid. I thought maybe they was owners or cops come to clean the place out.
Who was the other guy?
A dead feller called him Muddy.
It's dead guy and Muddy. What were they doing here?
They was waiting on someone. They were going to do some kind of job, they were saying. But the person they was meeting, well, he was late. So the one guy leaves to find the phone and call him, and the dead guy stayed. Well, that's when the killer, that's when he showed up.
Showed up?
1 second he wasn't there, and then he was. Like out of the shadows he come up. Scared the shit out of the dead guy. I'd like to scream, but I couldn't breathe.
Then what happened?
Oh, that killer, he grew these claws. I swear it, I saw it.
Ew.
The dead guy went white like he seen the devil. And then the killer grabbed him round the neck and lifted him up and started cursing at the guy.
What'd he say?
Oh, I couldn't hear too
good. Nosferatu?
Something about revenge for what he did or what they did. The killer made sure that guy knew who he was and then ripped him open. Just tore him apart. He did it real slow and made the guy scream.
What about the other guy, Muddy? Did he come back?
No, he never come back.
I'm wondering if Muddy set it up. Oh, why am I... I didn't mean to walk that way, so... Road race, okay. Well, let's go up here and... Ah! Fire! No! Ah! Bad! 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 Well, I want to get up there. There's a thing. The stuff. Maybe I can get up here. I'm dumb. I totally didn't see the fire. Oh shit, come on. Freaking camera. Come on. Oh my god. Collision, please. Yeah, I'm slowly recovering. It's fine. There we go. Oh, no. Come on. Come on. There we go. Freaking fire. Oh, another car stereo I can sell. The Lucky Star room key. Let's get the hell out of here. Well, that's not what I was looking for, but sure. I'm still looking for the... this guy. Oh, is that you? Oh yeah, it's you.
Who's
okay.
There, huh?
Old Bill can't see too good these days. Is that you, Betty?
Betty?
I ain't got no booze tonight, so you may as well get the hell out of here.
It's not Betty, Bill.
Yeah, I might be able to. But I'm awful thirsty tonight, miss. Could you spare $5 for a man who's been down on his luck?
Oh man, I could con him. Sure, here's $5.
Thank you much.
Well, you're gonna die, my friend, sir.
I'm going to have to go pick up some hooch. For medicinal purposes, you know.
You don't sound too
now,
good, friend.
I know you ain't going to believe old Bill, because I've been telling my friends and the cops and everyone since it happened. People just say that it's the hooch talking and nothing more.
So, all right, I'll believe you, Bill.
There's a monster, you see. Monster with his face all twisted and ugly, teeth longer than your finger, and these eyes piss yellow and full of hate. I've never seen eyes like that before. Still giving me bad dreams.
What happened?
He grabbed me, threw me over his shoulder, took me to the bad place, the dark place. Oh, God, the smell. Worse than anything I've... And then he bit me. My neck. Oh, God, it was horrible. Don't remember too much after that. Blacked out and woke up here in my alley. Haven't been feeling too well since then.
I need to know where the monster took you, Bill. Oh, jeez. Come on, Bill.
Came up through the sewers, he did. Just around the corner there. Don't want to go back to the bad place, friend. Don't let the monster come back and take me there.
Sheesh. Stay with me. Everything's gonna be alright. Nope. He gonna die. He did. Bill did. I got info from Tin Can Bill. Okay, let's do this. And then I need to stop sometime soon. Oh boy, look at this. More sewers. Isn't this great? Hey ratties. This is a bad way to get some blood. Hey friends. I'm kind of concerned with how much blood I'm missing right now, so my little rat friends will do. There's another one around here somewhere, right? I don't even know where I'm going. Hey, rat friends. Hey, I'm nearly full. Thanks, rat friends. That don't look good. I don't really want to go down there, I don't think. I need a map, really. Map of these sewers would be pretty good about now. Oh, I'm almost full. Well, I can possibly go through there? This isn't open, right? Nope. Okay. Okay, I can go through here. Oh, hello. Where the heck is this? What the heck now? Oh, no, 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 no.
On your way down here, did you? Following the smell of entrails and rotting flesh. Looking for a free meal, little bloodsucker. There's meat galore in my kingdom.
Who the hell are you? Apart from a Nosferatu.
Brother Canker, they called me.
Oh,
High
hi.
Lord in the diseased halls of the dead. Look around you. The blood, the bloated bodies, the maggot-ridden mortal shells. These are the signs, the coming of a new age.
Why are you feeding on the homeless? No, that's a bit of a dumb question. What the hell is going on here?
The Brotherhood of the Ninth Circle.
Oh.
The darkest dawn is almost upon us. Join us in these last nights, spreading our disease upon the earth, sharing this unholy communion with our human herd.
No thanks. That does not sound fun.
They are the weak, sick, hopeless. I bring them a new purpose. They are the vessels of darkness, carrying the diseased truth in their veins.
Oh. You've lost your goddamn marbles.
The doors have been opened, the seals broken, and the final steps into the abyss. The terrible mysteries of the Ninth Circle held.
I don't know what you're talking about, but I've heard enough.
Come, join the disciples who have gathered here.
No.
Floating in their own putrescence. Show you the mysteries of our brotherhood as I feed on your flesh!
I'm sorry, as you what? Come get some, brother. Does suicide work on him? I think it just works as a trance. Oh, blood strike, right? Blood purge? Masquerade Redemption? Yay me? Ew. Oh, I wonder. Oh, okay, so I guess it was, Canker who. Ooh. Okay. That's pretty grim. How do I get in here anyway, and how do I get out? Okay. I turned a wheel. Oh, it's a lever. Ah, there we go. Now I can get out. Okay, so I'm glad I fed on all those rats first. Because Brother Canker is a crazy person. I'm hoping I can maybe get out this way. Also, hey rats, refill me a little, please. Was anyone else seeing a weird reflection in the water? Yeah, I was. I have no idea what was up with it, but I think it was kind of broken. Oh, now I'm the other side of the thing I don't want to go down. God damn it. Hey, little buddy. I hate feeding on rats, but gal's gotta do what a gal's gotta do. Yeah, again, the weird water reflections going on here, too. Oh, no. I don't want to fall down that grate. At least I don't think I want to fall down that grate. Oh, maybe I do, because that's where I came in and I don't think I can get out anymore. Let's quick save. Go down here. This is like Tomb Raider style swimming. Oh no, okay. Well, I don't breathe, so I'm not gonna run out of oxygen. That would be great. Oh my god. So bad. Oh, these reflections are really annoying. I think I need this open again, right? Maybe that's not gonna fix it. Maybe I do have to go that other way. Well, that's not fun. I guess I could see if I can jump over it. These crazy reflections now. Hey, I can totally jump over it. Yeah, good job. Is it? Hey, buddy. Those are some not good sounds I can hear. Oh, this looks like a ladder. Can I get out of here? And I'm out! Yay! I like that. Largely composed of rebels, both with and without causes. One way to describe the Bruja. So, I gotta report back to Damsel. I will report back to Damsel and then end for today, I think. So I gotta head back to the last round. This bar. It does just sound like Command and Conquer music.
Set.
Plague Bearer is dead.
Right on. Except we dusted a second one over near the convention center. They're part of some doomsday cult, apparently. No telling how many there are, but it's open season on all these sick sons of bitches.
Still looking for the rest. Doomsday cult? Previously suggested going to speak with the ghoul Paul in the Skyline apartment. I don't have my own haven here. I have to keep going back to freaking Santa Monica. Okay, Skyline apartments. We'll do that a little bit. I expected Damsel to give us more of a speech. Hallowbrook Hotel. Skyline Apartments is back this way, right? Ah, that's Venture Tower, so... Is it here somewhere? Have a look at the map. Skyline Apartments up here and to the left. Confession. That looks like a club. Excellent. Paul. I can't remember which floor she said he was on. Let's have a look. Mr. Anderson on floor 5. Okay. Let's get Trance ready, just in case. Bing. Hello? Ooh, this one's fancy. I like this one. He has a tidy bathroom. Good job. Oh, shit. That looks like a dead ghoul. A very... a very prone dead ghoul.
Hi, Paul. It's Hannah. Just calling to see how you are. I hope I didn't give you what I've got. Ugh, I feel like crap. Actually, I need to ask you a favor. Could you pick me up some cold medicine at the store? I hate to bother you, but I can't seem to get out of bed. The code on my door is 1203. Hey, listen, I, had a really good time the other night. Maybe we could do it again sometime. Sorry, I'm rambling. Okay, bye.
1203. I'm gonna forget that for the next time I start playing. Ooh, there was laundry running in there. Interesting. Have a quick. Oh man, he got a full dining table and everything. Okay. This is kind of swanky. I'd have to redecorate, but I live in this place. Except for all the grates everywhere that make it super easy to be spied on. Who's Hannah? Oh, also in the Skyline building. Okay. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, hang on. We have 8 XP! Kinda want blood shield, so we're gonna save up. 1203. Let's go find- okay, now because we have a new code, I have to go find the apartment. A couple of them have codes, right? This is one of them. Glazer residence. 1203. Yep, that was it. This is her apartment. Ooh, candles. With... candles don't burn like that. Those are really spooky candles if that's how they burn. Normal ca- and that's a really big bonsai tree. Nope, nothing in there. Ugh. Collision, please. Nothing in there. Is she gonna be dead too? Oh man, I thought she might have a computer. She doesn't. Okay, who's thinking she's gonna be dead in here? Because I am. Oh no, she's alive. Hey!
Hey! You're not Paul! Who are you? What are you doing in here?
I'm a friend of Paul's. He's wanting to come and check on you. Paul sent me over. I'm a doctor. You sound pretty sick. What's wrong?
I don't really know. I've taken all kinds of medicine, but I can't seem to get rid of it. I feel like I got a fever and a sore throat. I'm real weak. Can't seem to get out of bed. What day is it? I can't remember.
Sounds pretty bad. Where'd you get it?
Well, I think I got sick from one of my clients. I was feeling fine until I saw her a few days ago.
Who was this client?
She was just a woman who called. She found my ad in the newspaper. Usually only do business with referrals, you know, but she was offered a lot of money.
What can you tell me about the woman? Jezebel.
Her name was Jezebel. Jezebel Locke. I'm usually not too good with names, you know, but hers was so strange. I can't seem to get it out of my head.
Is anything else strange about her?
Yeah, I mean, I think so. To tell you the truth, I don't really remember a whole lot about that night, you know? Everything's a little blurry, you know? I mean, I'm not usually, you know, into women, but I remember feeling so attracted to
her. Oh, hello.
I thought she was the most beautiful woman I'd ever seen.
Toriador?
Well, the next thing that's clear is when I woke up the next morning. I've been feeling too well since then. To tell you the truth, I have other friends who've worked with her, and they're not doing so hot either, you know?
Where did you meet her, Hannah? Where is Jezebel Locke?
She had a room at the Empire Hotel. I can't remember the number. Hey, are you sure that Paul's okay? He's not sick, is he?
Paul's just fine, Hannah. Don't worry about him.
Good. He's a nice guy. I hope he calls me again sometime.
I'm sure he will.
I hope so. I really do.
Oh, Hannah's gonna die. Oh. Oh, Hannah. God damn it. This disease stuff is... This plague bringer stuff is bullshit. Oh, and her body mysteriously disappears. Okay, cool. I think we've been to almost every apartment in the skyline now. Also, why is her apartment number on the inside of the door? It's like, what apartment do I live in again? Oh, yeah, 6. Eesh. Oh boy, okay. You can raise your humanity by spending experience. Oh, my humanity's still almost full, I think. Hey, it's you! Ugh. Okay. Well, I am gonna call it quits for now. Because I need some food. Make some rest of the- Cool. Yeah, my character's doing okay. Full on masquerade. Almost full on humanity. It's pretty good. I have 9 XP. I kind of want to save for Blood Shield. Because I want Blood Boil. I also kind of need hacking and lockpicking to be better. Lockpicking and sneaking. And then perception. No, hacking is wits and computer. Wits gives me defense up as well. Do you max out all the points by the end of the game? Do you know? I don't know. I think it depends on how many side quests you do. So, eh. But for now, I'm done. I'm gonna get some food and do some cooking. Thank you all very, very much for watching. Had some new people in today, which was cool. Probably will be another week before I'm streaming any more of this. I'm quite busy during the week at the minute. So, enjoy the rest of your weekend, and I will see you guys soon. Bye!